Lymphedema is a condition that causes an abnormal buildup of fluid under the skin that causes painful swelling in the body, commonly seen in the arms or legs. In addition to playing an important role in the body's immune system, a healthy lymphatic system collects excess fluid from the spaces between cells and returns it to the circulatory system. If at any point during cancer treatment this vital drainage network is damaged, fluid, which is normally circulated through the body and drained, can build up in the spaces between cells, causing tissue inflammation and visible swelling. When non-surgical treatment, such as physical therapy, is unable to relieve swelling, your doctor may recommend a microsurgical procedure called a vascularized lymph node transfer. Plastic surgeons with special training use a surgical microscope to perform this advanced and intricate supermicrosurgery technique to treat mild to moderate lymphedema. While the patient is under general anesthesia, the surgeon makes an incision in the lower abdomen. With the aid of a surgical microscope, the surgeon carefully selects vessels and lymph nodes that will not result in lymphedema in the patient's leg. The targeted healthy lymph nodes are removed, along with the veins and arteries and some surrounding tissue. The surgeon carefully prepares the affected site to receive the transplant by removing the damaged tissue. The targeted lymph nodes are then transferred to the affected area, where blood vessels are reconnected. After surgery, physical therapy is continued to help improve the flow of lymphatic fluid in the affected area as the body heals, with a goal to achieve reduced swelling, increased mobility, and improved physical appearance. For more information on options available for the surgical treatment of lymphedema at Cancer Treatment Centers of America, visit cancercenter.com or call 800-333-CTCA.